Angelina Jolie is all smiles with her daughter Vivienne after stalling Brad Pitt divorce. Angelina Jolie looked pleased while shopping with her daughter Vivienne on August 10. She and Brad Pitt reportedly stalled their divorce. Angie appeared to be totally carefree while she was bonding with her daughter as they shopped in Los Angeles. She was photographed laughing and chatting with her kid, and she looked amazing with her glowing complexion and chic maxi dress, slaying the braless trend during her outing. It was recently reported that Angelina and Brad Pitt stalled their divorce after she filed in December 2016. The divorce is off, according to a source close to both of them. They haven't done anything to move it forward for several months, and no one thinks they are ever going to. Despite all of their differences, Brad and Angelina are working together to co-parent their six children in the best way possible. After time healed their wounds, they are getting along better, but could those feelings coming back? She's still so in love with him, the source added. Everyone thinks they are going to get back together. It wouldn't be surprising if they announced that they're calling it off and trying to work things out. Angie is now the owner of a $25 million estate in Los Angeles, which is only 1 mile away from Brad's Lost Fellas house. Both of them are making active changes to their home and work lives, and they are doing everything they can to give the kids more structure and stability. Angie is focused on directing, while Brad is more concentrated on producing, according to an insider. Both of them want to be able to spend more time with the kids. Above all, they want to be able to spend more time with the kids even if it means leaving the spotlight for a bit.